dream. It's all that matters. We're on our way, united. Turn the crowd up now. We'll never back down. Shoot down a skyline. Watch it on prime time. Turn up the love now. Listen up.
Whether you've had 2 years or 7 years with us, you've been a fantastic year group to know, and we're going to miss you sorely. I really hope everything goes fantastically in your examination results, but also in the rest of your life beyond Bournside. And maybe come back and see us sometime. Bye for now.
Definitely going to remember this year group. I wish you all every success and happiness. Bye.
Alone.
Oh, it's always a sad time of year when my very favourite year 13 group are going to leave. They've been amazing. So I just want to wish everyone a really good night tonight and wish you all the very best in the future.
Okay, hi everybody in Year 13, particularly the old B2 lot and all the Nepal guys. Have a great time at college and work hard.
Hello Year 13, you're my year. It's great to have known you all, and I wish you all the best in the future. Have a great life. Bye-bye.
Qui dit fatigue dit réveil, encore sourd de la veille. Alors on sort pour oublier tous les problèmes. Alors on danse.
You were my first Year 10 classes, a lot of you, when I first started at Bournside, so I remember you all very well from then, and it's been great to see you all change and really grow up over the last 4 years, and I know that you'll be ever so successful in whatever you all choose to do.
Well, I haven't had the pleasure to teach Year 13 this year, but what I have had is the pleasure to see them all grow from when I had my first tutor group in Year 7 and seeing you all become wonderful individuals. And I wish you the best of luck in the future, and I hope to see some of you soon. Good luck. All the crazy shit I did tonight, those will be the best memories. I just wanna let it go for the night. That would be the best therapy for me. All the crazy shit I did tonight.
Hi folks, I'd just like to let you know what a pleasure it's been teaching you and getting to know you over the past 2 and for some of you 4 years. I wish you all the luck in the future. Enjoy university and try and stay out of mischief.
I'd just like to wish all of you in Year 13 the very best of luck for the future. Have a great life, and I hope that you'll remember us from time to time.
Year 13, all the very best for the future. Good luck in whatever it is you actually end up doing. Best of luck with your exams, and I wish you well for the future.
Well, all the best to Year 13. I really wish you all the best for the future, and you're a great group. How much talent?
Loads of talent.
I'll miss you.
Alright Year 13, good luck, and I wish you all the best in whatever you decide to do in your future, whether it's university or a career. I'm quite privileged that I've only taught a few of you, seen the rest of you in the corridor, and I wish you all the best for the future.
First off, I'd like to say a massive congratulations to my Year 13 Techstars girlies. You've done immensely well in your coursework, and I'm sure the five of you will go far. Secondly, I'd like to say a massive goodbye to my Year 13 tutor group. 1302, you are truly the best tutor group anyone could have asked for. I've had a lot of fun over the last 2 years, and only a few grey hairs, and in the words of Sean Smith, standard. And I'm going to miss you lots, 1302. So, in the words of Harriet and Jazz, love you for life.
Every year I have really, really good Year 13, and every year I say to myself, this is the best Year 13 I ever had. You know what? This year you topped it up one more time. Well done, girls. All of you work really, really hard. Some of you I know knew since Year 10. It's very difficult for me to let you go. You have to come and visit me. You have to let me know how you're doing. You have to add me to your Facebook pages as soon as your exams are over.
Be the last one landing, cause I believe it, and I just want it all, I just want it all. I'm gonna put my hands in the air.
Well, I suppose this is goodbye Year 13. I'll miss Zandy's sneezing and Teak's constant interruptions. I'm sure they will never stop. Good luck, and hopefully see you at the ball.
Okay. Yes, I'm going to miss media studies enormously. The fact that Ed and Harriet never shut up, and I'm probably going to miss that. What is that song about Friday? It's Friday, it's Friday. Yeah, if I hear Harriet say that one more time, I'm going to kill
her. Hi guys and girls, just saying cheerio. I hope everything goes well in the future, whether it's university or straight into work. It's been a pleasure knowing you guys for the last 2 years, especially my form. Big it up, 13-11. Like I said, hope everything goes well. And Will Powell Davis, please, for God's sake, leave the sixth form college. See you soon. Have fun. Come on, come on, y'all.
Massive good luck to all of you in year 13, particularly my A-level group and Luke Foster Turner, who I will miss greatly even though I don't teach him anymore. Good luck to you all. Bye.
Hello, Year 13. This is just to wish you lots of love and luck in everything that you do. You've been a fantastic year group, and I've known you for a long time. All the best. Bye. And the love kick starts again. Starts again. And the love kick starts again.
Starts again. Year 13, thank you for leaving. We now have time for a hot drink.
Cheers! The same old me. You get bored and I get cold feet. Get high, get
wandering eyes. Forget I've never ever had it so sweet. I realize what... Day 436 in the Boneside house. And the year 13s are about to leave. Let's party! Bye!
Hi guys, I know I haven't taught year 13 this year, but I've taught a lot of you in year 12 and some of you at GCSE. Although actually I did have a study group year 13 this year who were very delightful. I'd like to wish you all the very best for the future and especially for the exams. Better luck next year, mate. Barbara Streisand.
People often ask me, what's the most mature year group that you've ever known? And I gotta tell you, it's class of 2010-2011, rocking it in an A2 styly. You guys are amazing. You're the best. You've been an absolute pleasure to teach, a pleasure to know. Wishing you all the best of luck in the future.
Right, thanks guys. Fit. Come on. Come on, Watsy, you can be Princess Leia for a bit.
Okay. I've taught many of you for 2 years now, stats and mechanics, and I've really enjoyed teaching you. We've had some fun, we've had a lot of laughs. Don't lose your sense of humour, especially you, Rob, and good luck with all your future ambitions and dreams.
Hi everyone, I hope you're having a good night. Well, you've been a memorable lot, and I'm wishing you all the best for the future.
Year 13. I'm going to make this short and sweet because I've already said goodbye to you all in assembly a few weeks ago. I just wanted to say again, thanks for being such a fantastic year group. You really have been stars. I'm not going to single anyone out because there's far too many people to mention. To those of you that I've taught, thank you for making the day job really, really easy. Wherever you're going next in life, whether it's university, job or whatever, I just hope whatever journey you go on, it's a great one. Keep safe, have fun, keep in touch. And I would just like to say one special thank you, and that's to Ed, who's made this fabulous video for you. And I'm sure he deserves a huge round of applause at the end. Thank you very much.
I wish you all the best of luck for the future and in everything you do, wherever you end up, whatever you're doing. I hope you remember your time at Bourneside with good memories and look upon these days as the best days of your life. Take care.
It's been an absolute pleasure, Year 13, and I'm very sad to see you go. It's been a real privilege to see you progressing throughout these 2 years, and I really hope that you end up with what you need or want in August. I'll be thinking about you then. I'm going to miss your endless banter, your enthusiasm and your energy. It's kept me going in the last couple of years, and most importantly, when you do leave us, be happy, be healthy and have fun.
Right, Year 13 Geography, my tribute to my geography boys. It's been a long and winding road.
Hey!
But whenever the going gets tough,
hey!
We believe that we can work it out.
Hey!
You have to make sure you don't stop believing.
Hey!
It's all about the money, money, money.
Hey!
Whatever life takes you, from Miami to Ibiza,
hey!
Or whether it's London calling,
hey!
Or New York.
Hey!
Promise me you'll always remember that life goes on.
Hey!
And you're simply the best,
hey!
Just the way you are.
Hey!
If you remember 2 things I've taught you, remember this. Have no regrets,
hey!
And all good things come to an end.
Hey!
Thanks for memories, boys.
Hey!
I like it in the city when the air is so thick and opaque. I love it to see everybody in shorts and chains. I like it in the city when